is the widow of a U.S. Army Telegram graduate kid who suicide instead of going for his 94 going back to Afghanistan. Suicide among veterans coming back from these defending the Navy fighting. He's active in the Navy wars. He is higher than we've ever seen before. But not only are the veterans committing suicide, but also being maimed. There's a disappearing cost that we have to think about.
Hold that for a second. Thanks.
Thank you.